And that'll cause you to lose your lunch right there. Alex Wright is saying, how would I counteract that?
Well, it's hard. It's hard.
When you are in that predicament, when you are up high like that, you are virtually defenseless.
Vulnerable.
And when you have the power of a Dean Malenko and can do basically anything you want, you are really in trouble.
Yeah, and he's come back real strong here. Momentum is a big thing with these two kids, and they have to keep that momentum and get themselves set up for a position where they can take a guy home. And right here, he's trying to work Eddie Guerrero over.
A pickup, and Guerrero thrown on the top rope. Malenko using every bit of the ring to his advantage as well.
Using it as what it's there for.
That's what it's there for.
But I tell you what, keeping people out is the bottom line. Monday Nitro, Cage, Arn Anderson, Nature Boy, Ric Flair, Brian Pillman ain't got nowhere to go. So use the whole ring. Use the cage. Live, my friend. Hulkamania going to be in Chicago, the Rosemont, my friend. We're telling you right here on the mothership that it's going to be big.
Not 100%, but he says regardless of his condition, regardless of the repeated attacks, he'll be back live in Chicago. And later on, we'll show you the building of the Hulkamaniacs monster truck preparing for Halloween Havoc.
Yes, sir, because that is the pay-per-view of the year.
No, you're not kidding me, this.
I'm not kidding you.
I know you are.
I know.
In the corner.
Followed him in, Tony.
He sure did. And, you know, that's got to be a shocking move for the man you're expecting to bounce out of the corner with the momentum and the man to hit you maybe in the center of the ring. But when you turn around, there he is. And well, down you go.
A stone cold look on the face of Alex Wright watching this thing, trying to learn, studying this thing real good.
Oh,
and
look,
he's seeing a great one here. There you go. Good
go
behind. Just when you think Dean Malenko got this thing ready to take him home, Eddie Guerrero comes back. Both of them really blowing right here. You know what I mean?
It shows you the conditioning of Eddie Guerrero. And there's a two count and the resiliency.
You almost said a rotism.
I sure did.
Yes. Almost. That was close.
I sure did.
Yes, sir. Me, brother. It is dark out here tonight. I guarantee you, brother, but inside it is hot.
It really is. Malenko putting him up for a suplex, possibly. Has him up high and drops him down almost like a brain buster. And a good move, Malenko, over to make a cover. You can tell that he's been in a battle as well. Does not hook a leg and gets a two count.
That's a half-hearted cover.
He
needed to go over and he needed to be a little bit quicker. But, hey, if you've been taking the blows, they've been taking all the things they've been doing in here, I guarantee you, you'd be tired too. Get him up right here now. Trying to pile drive him.
Eddie Guerrero reverses it, and Eddie Guerrero has a pile driver. Maybe executed here. Malenko trying to wiggle out of it. Cannot! And a pile driver executed. Nicely done.
Well, what I said now, a mistake doesn't have to be a high-flying thing.
Right.
Mistake was made because he was blowing. Took his time over, did a half-hearted cover, and then got himself up in a position to put him away and didn't do it. Whoa! Jackknife, this is it!
The cover, one, two, and no, sir! That same move he used to defeat Jushin Thunder Liger last Sunday did not defeat Dean Malenko, and Eddie's disappointed.
Well, I tell you what, he should be, because that's one of his big power moves. That's a finishing move for him right here. Let's see what he's got left.
Hoist him up almost like a torture rack, pulling back on the arms. Look how the legs are hooked across the quadriceps.
Well, that is a torture rack, and I guarantee you, this is hard to get out of right here. Go for the pin.
One, two, Malenko flips him over. One, two, no. Eddie over. One, two, he's out of it. Malenko back over. Two there. Oh, my, what a move. Oh,
whoa.
Eddie nailed him with a big clothesline.
That was a power move by Dean Malenko. That was a close-in shot, and he took his head off right there.
And Guerrero is wobbly, very dazed here. Malenko's going to try something else. Wow, what a short clothesline that was. Out of some great turn of events here in this match. Malenko trying maybe a monkey flip here. No, Eddie's got him. They both go over top.
Boom.
And they both go to the floor.
Well, I tell you what, these guys are so evenly matched. You've got to really keep an eye on what's going on in the action going on in the ring right there. You see Alex Wright right over the shoulder. Great shot, cameraman. Taking a look at this situation as millions around the world are looking at this great matchup here on WCW Saturday night.
Malenko, Dace, as well as Eddie Guerrero, both men have been giving it 110% here, fans. You gotta love this. And a hook, and no, sir. Malenko. Malenko's gonna send him outside with a vertical suplex. And he hit his right ankle that time, and he's hurt.
Well, I'll tell you what, he caught himself flush, you know. I mean, when he went down, both them heels, them feet hit, and then he went on down to that knee. And what part of his anatomy is really hurting right now is hard to say, but I guarantee you one thing. Malenko needs to go get him roll him in the ring, and try to put him away.
You're right. Malenko now elevates over the top, and Eddie just calmly stepped out of the way. And now it's Malenko suffering on the outside.
He staggered out of the way.
Oh,
yeah. I mean, stepping out of the way, he discombobulated and staggered out of the way.
And now it's Malenko on the floor, and now it's Eddie Guerrero in the ring. It's Eddie up top. Here he comes. Oh, my!
Wow.
Almost like a bulldog from the top, but he hurt his leg again, did Eddie?
Well, how much punishment can he take on that leg? And the punishment that Dean Malenko has taken, what a matchup we have here. I guarantee you one thing, the man that wins this situation right here will earn it.
No question about it. Malenko trying to avenge a loss this past Monday on Nitro, and now roll in. And Eddie Guerrero, spectacular match, spectacular moves. Two of the finest athletes in the world. You're seeing it here in World Championship Wrestling. This, the number one television program on the weekends.
Well, you see right here now, he's got him, big superplex stone.
Off of the top. But both men hit hard that time, and Malenko not able to make a quick cover. Alex Wright continues to watch on in amazement, I'm sure.
Well, I'm sure too, because Alex Wright is from that school of second generation, and he knows how to fly and get down on that mat. And I guarantee if you're a competitor, you want to be in there with either one of these guys.
Picks him up. Eddie caught on the shoulders. Land on the shoulders. Ready up. One, two. No, sir. Got a two count.
All right. Every move, it just takes your breath away.
Every time you think you got Eddie Guerrero, you're wrong.
And the same goes for Dean Malenko.
So many counter holds and maneuvers into the ropes. Malenko puts him up on. Again, Eddie Guerrero. Caught the head. Spun him over. Two and no.
You see, he went for that hook, but it was a little late, brother. He got it on the two.
Good point. He had the leg hook, but only on the two. Eddie Guerrero wants to end this match right now. Can he do it? Vertical suplex, yes. No. Malenko, slippery, slide, standing switch, a pickup. Malenko into a butterfly suplex, into a powerbomb. One, two, three. Malenko wins it.
Oh, man. Tremendous victory right here on WCW Saturday night.
Dean Malenko, the man of a thousand holds, comes away with a sensational win. And now between he and Eddie Guerrero, they're all even at one apiece. And I tell you what, I want to see him again.
Well, I tell you what, the fans out there, I know millions of fans watching this WCW Saturday night, I guarantee you, it was a treat. Two great athletes could have went either way. Now they're one and one, as you said. And you see right here from the top, the big superplex wasn't able to put him away right there. Both men made moves that were unbelievable. Even right here, they went for the quick one, two, three. Didn't get it right there. Eddie Guerrero thought he had this thing in hand. And right here, you see him double. He hooks him right here, double underarm hook into a power bomb. And Dean Malenko takes the victory, evened up at one and one.